brand new adventure Pokemon Colosseum for the GameCube. I was kind of hoping it would throw this little intro thingy. Maybe if I leave it long enough, it'll actually roll the thing I was hoping to do, because I have a little, I'm doing a nuzlocke for this, and I have a few rules that both this and the entire Pokemon series are going to have to follow. If it doesn't want to do it, I'll just stay here. I have been playing a bit of this game, like, to test it out and whatnot. But, first off, I want to try and nuzlocke this, because I was getting an argument with my buddy, and he said, you can't. I was like, oh, no, you can't. He's like, no, it's going to be impossible. Like, oh, I'm doing it. So, yeah, so, let's start a new game. I didn't think this part through, like, at all. Oh, sorry. Cut out the quiet parts. I had a name for the characters. There's something. I don't remember what the heck it was. Okay, I got it. I don't know what I'm doing. But the name of our character is going to be, there we go, G H Cookie. Or fish, because that is freaking. Oh, and that's just the type of fish. Nope. That is correct. Don't. Sure, what the hell not? I'm already off to a wicked bad start. So, yeah, like I was saying, well, this is the intro I was waiting for. Nah, I guess I could have, you know, waited a little bit. But, what I was saying is, I'm gonna try to nuzlocke this as best I can. Ooh, he's got a funny mustache. And we're gonna steal Edward Elric's other arm. Because, yeah, put that guy. Oh my god, I absolutely love this game. I played that, like, so much of it as a child. I played the other one too, which we'll get to. But no, like I was just saying, I'm gonna try and nuzlocke this as best I can. I like torturing myself, so this is gonna be fun. These are a couple of hard games I've read. And so, what I was saying about the other entire series of Pokemon is gonna be, is I am going to make a list of every single Pokemon I catch everywhere, in every game, and for those entire things, I am not allowed to reuse that Pokemon. Say, for example, if I get, like, a Zubat in Fire Red. Any other game that has a Zubat, I am not allowed to catch that Zubat. I don't want any repeats, and I like to make things a little harder. So, there'll be no repeats, I'll be limiting all my Pokemon I'm allowed to catch. Saying that makes no sense. But, I like the Fire Man guy, and the Mickey Mouse knockoff man. Yeah, so, any Pokemon I'm not allowed to re-catch. So if I have, like, a Zubat, I'm not allowed to catch another Zubat. If I have a Pidgey, I am not allowed to catch another Pidgey. Anywhere in any other game. It is one and done for the entire Pokemon franchise. So, a couple of rules out of the way, I'll get to. Oh, sorry, a few more as I'm going on. Sorry, I keep looking out my window because it is right on the street and things keep driving past. Now, I didn't read what they said, but I read it on the first one. As I was testing it, I know what's going on, so. I'm gonna shut up for a second and enjoy the quiet music that I absolutely love in this game. It's not on the monitor. So, this is our guy. And these, I'll introduce issue. I have thought about this before, because you can't nickname these two. I am pretty sure. So we got... Oh my god, what the heck was it? Eclipse is Umbreon, and Twilight is Espeon. Can't name them, and I'm probably going to screw these two up. But Umbreon is Eclipse, Espeon is Twilight. Perfect. And we got a PDA, we got a snag list of just things. I think this is Pokemon we either encountered and then missed. Yeah, this is all the Shadow Pokemon we were going to encounter. Clearly we haven't encountered any yet. I got an email. I don't remember what the email does. Like, at all. I didn't get that far. And then we got just back out. And then items. I'm not going to go through all this. But no, let's start the game. Go into this. I love this area because the diner is in a friggin' train and we gotta pay attention because breaking news is going on. Somebody just made stunning announcements on the mysterious building that has exploded in something canyon. It was Team Smeg. Snagum's hideout. Ha! Get it? Get it? Because we go around stealing Shadow Pokemon, which makes me the good guy, them the bad guys. I'm still unclear on where the moral compass of this character is gonna lie. There's a gang of Pokemon abductors who have already been marked for arrest. The hideout was clearly discovered only as a result of an explosion. Ah, that was me, I think we're the good guy. But by the time the police have arrived... Sorry, distractions. But by the time the police have arrived, the ruined building had already been abandoned. The cause of the explosion is under investigation. It should become apparent eventually. Yeah, everything becomes apparent eventually. Like, oh, I murdered this guy. It becomes apparent eventually what happened. Get stabbed by a knife. Oh god! I'm playing with a shelf that I haven't put up yet with my feet, and I almost knocked it over, and it was going to be very loud. Yes, we are a Pokemon trainer. Heh, I can tell you're good. I can see it in your eyes. Like cold. I'm not wearing the visor. Oh, that's boring. Pick them up. Yeah, they are. Take you on outside. Yeah, I'd say so. So yeah, we're just gonna... Or is she gonna play the game? Jukebox isn't doing anything. I'm gonna keep repeating myself. I friggin' love this game. Like, you know, I don't quite understand what happened, but having your hideout blown up on you... Crime doesn't pay, I guess. I don't know if I'm talking to the guy or the girl. I live a crime-free life, so nothing's going to blow me up. Blow up on me. Mwahaha! Okay, it was the guy, and I have a funny feeling you are going to blow something up. Like, you're gonna be doing something, and you're gonna be done with it and just blow it up. What do you want? There's no forgetting that Team Smegma. Snag. I want a case Smegma, but that's not... I read what I want to read. Snagma. Snagum. They don't deserve it. Not when they were stealing Pokemon. They don't deserve it. Not when they steal Pokemon from... What? Why, I'd give a hip-hop hooray if they were wiped out. Okay. I thought she was, like, on board with Team Smegma. I was like, what? Snagum? So why, lady? You, talk to me. What do you want? Talk to me. Yeah! Do you know what... Yes, shut up. There's a really nasty lot. There's no telling how many trainers have suffered at their hands. I... Like Twilight Princess. Like Skyward Sword. I can't read. I am illiterate, and I can't read properly. I'm gonna talk to this guy, and I'm gonna shut the episode off. Oh, I haven't seen your face around here these...
Oh, I haven't seen your face around these parts.
Ah, traveler, ho. Not that it matters any, I don't know where you may have come from, but relax. Stick around a while. Oh my god. If I had a place that the inside, that was just a train around me, I would probably move and live in it. I live in a train. going to cause it for this episode. Hey, wait up! Exactly. Wait up for the next episode. That's really tacky. And I will see you guys on the next episode of Timeline Gamer Plays Pokemon Colosseum.